After every dark night, sun will shine with full of brightness and full of energy. Namaskar and welcome. It's me, Mahalaxmi. You are watching Be Healthy, Keep Healthy Yoga Channel. Today is an International Yoga Day. I know due to pandemic coronavirus, people are so panic, stress, and they are frustrating day by day. And people are talking about all the negative things. But if we try to search positive path during this COVID-19, we will find so many positive things. So many people, they used to tell, I don't have time for my family. I cannot spend time with my kids. I am so busy with my work. But now we have a golden opportunity for those people who want to spend time with their kids, with their family. We can spend our time with our family and we can do yoga, meditation at home. We can share our experience with our kids. So let's motivate each other and let's do yoga from today. Today is an International Yoga Day. So once again, happy International Yoga Day to all of us. Thank you very much for watching our yoga channel. Stay healthy and happy and don't forget to do yoga. Namaskar.